Balata Garden, Jardin de Balata, is a private botanical garden located on the Route de Balata, about 10 kilometres outside Fort de France on the French island of Martinique in the Caribbean. It is open daily and an admission fee is charged. The garden was begun in 1982 by horticulturalist Jean-Philippe Fauzy and opened to the public in 1986. It is set on former farmland with picturesque views of the Pitons du Carbet. Today, the garden contains about 3,000 varieties of tropical plants from around the world, including 300 types of palm trees. It also contains good collections of anthuriums, begonias, bromeliads, cycads, heliconia, mahogany and bamboo.
Oh. c'est la balance, c'est ça.
Ils sont marrants, c'est là. Ouais, j'aime bien.
Vous avez tout fait, en fait, quand c'est pas si grand que ça, si on fait pas la balade des arbres, hein. Nick.
Thank you.
Moi, je t'ai dit que j'avais pris mes semelles antidérapantes. T'as rigolé ce matin.
Oh, je suis bien contente d'inviter Benjamin. Oui, il a fait
Thank you.